damage.
This is Charlie Reed from your hangar. Been a minute, right? So I don't know if you noticed, but private militaries are back in business. And there's one group of assholes taking serious advantage of the good publicity. Meriwether Security. I'm talking major recruitment drives, government contracts, and all kinds of shady shit on the side. So I've been putting together a team. A team of ex-military, reprobates, guns for hire, and good old-fashioned crooks. And we got one objective, doing what's right and putting Meriwether back in the box. And you know, making some serious paper while we're at it. I call us the Los Santos Angels. And listen, I want you to be team leader. All you need is some hardware, an Avenger, and an operations terminal. And then, we'll be good to go. Let me know what you think.
If a repeat customer is in...
Stay under the camera.
Can you get on now?
I've been on.
No, no, you, bitch. Nick, you? Okay, we're already here. Alright. Jeremy?
Yeah.
That'll be a couple minutes, bro. Literally, the moment I came outside for the fourth time, he was already down the street, so I was like, nah, he's gonna see me.
You
were never here.
I was never here. You know, that's how you're gonna scare me.
I was gonna be behind a trash can. I don't know. You don't understand the lengths I went through. I fucking was out there for a while.
That's your stupid fault.
Are you gonna bite me or not? Anything ever happened with the watermelon, Nick?
Nothing. Why?
Huh?
No, nothing.
Did anyone even eat it?
Yeah.
Oh, that sucks.
She's gone now. And I look in the fridge and I'm like, damn, shit's gone. Cheese touch.
Probably.
A cheese touch.
Is there any way to die inside your apartment?
Thank you.
again or what?
Yeah.
The game or the session?
The game. Oh. The game. I haven't got him.
Yep.
No, I haven't got.
No. I forget about it, bro. No. Get the cinnamon invite. Shut up. Get the cinnamon invite.
Joey.
What?
Would you rather win against Belmonte or Key Webber?
Belmonte. Well, it depends. How old is Pete Webber right now?
Mm-hmm.
Nah, Belmonte. Pete Webber, like 20. No, 2000 and like.
4?
Yeah, 2004, 2012 ish. That's when I want to be. After the US Open, I'll let him have that.
Come on, Joey.
I would not beat him for that.
The lanes are like a little messed up.
Your stipulations are weird. Every time you describe them, they're kind of like mine. Fucking. You can win, but at the same time, if you win, you get a fucking rash in your nuts or something.
That sucks as a win condition.
My stipulations, bro. Damn, this guy just ate that bullet. I just shot this guy, now he's coming after me to fight me. Damn. Alright, bro, you earned this one. Let me kill myself. Oh, now you're scared of a grenade, bro. You're serious. So the guy took a gunshot, but now he's pretty popular. Oh, it's because he's Mexican. No wonder he's tough. Come on, boy. Damn, he got up again! Okay, you know, I'm just gonna let this guy live. He's kicking my ass, bro.
Oh! You guys wanna do Arcus versus Insurgents?
Huh?
Fuck it. I'm down.
Alright. Let me start.
Hold on. I'll tell you what. I'm doing something real quick.
You should try it on.
Shut the fuck up!
Dang.
Not literally, just don't fucking whistle into the mic super loud. What the fuck?
I can tell you have good taste. Those are so comfortable. Enjoy your purchase.
Joey, would you live if you had no soda? Today was your last day to drink soda.
What can I drink?
Anything else, just not soda.
I can live. I got sweet tea, bro. Sweet tea lemonade.
Every restaurant, we're out, bro.
Oh.
It's over.
What is that noise?
Me drinking a beer.
Oh.
Dang. Happy hour started?
Oh yeah, it's my day off.
Hey. Alright, let's do this shit.
You know one team's gonna be uneven, right?
Yeah.
Alright.
I'll be on the...
It's all good. Yeah, I'll do it. We'll take turns, I guess.
Alright.
Pause.
No pause.
What are we supposed to do? Canceled.
You got a car. And you gotta go hit your brother off.
So he's only going for me. He's very biased.
My coach, bro.
Fucking.
All right, double trouble. Come on.
Hey, well, he has to pick a side, so...
Yeah.
I'm gonna go for the right side, I'm gonna go left.
Oh. Nah, he read you there.
Nah,
dude, he's a cornerback, bro.
I'm gonna go the other way.
Oh my gosh, I barely missed him. Oh.
Oh, yo! What am I supposed to do? So I'm supposed to land on him or what?
Yeah, basically just push him off.
That's retarded.
Be sure to switch out vehicles every now and then. What's hitting her towards?
Okay, of course.
Oh, how did I hit you?
Oh,
it didn't hit me. Oh, that one hit me. Gotta go. She's...
Kids mom.
Oh.
Stupid fucking car. I was literally on there and then it just fell off.
I know Mito's smiling right now.
No, he's thinking he's good. Come on, we can do it.
Oh!
Jeez, dude, I've been so close every time.
You're in my sights, though.
No. Has he shot you yet?
Yeah, he did. He has.
Couldn't be me.
I think we get Molotovs next round.
Mazel tovs?
Yeah, Mazel tovs. Throw them both away.
Throw them both.
I missed those. I still have mine. You're so cool.
Incoming Avery.
Mine.
Dude, let me try. She spins it like at 2 revs.
Yeah, just go right over, Joey. That'll work. Momentum. Alright, man. Come on, we have 9 fucking seconds.
Oh, we ain't getting it.
This is sweet. Come on, dude! You've got... Oh.
Wait, did we win? Okay. If you would have killed one of us, I think we would have loved.
Why isn't he talking?
I don't know.
Oh shit, I was muted this whole time.
Alright, let's get this Joey.
This is bullshit. Nah, it's 2 against 1. And of course Joey's okay with it.
Heck.
Alright.
It's kinda cool, man.
It's kinda...
Come on, man. We gotta be able to at least get him.
Yeah, don't fall off. That's happened to me.
Swords.
Oh, we gotta slash his tires.
Pretty much. Okay, then come down. Watch him, I do.
I lost because it's 2 of y'all against 1. Even if I didn't kill y'all.
No, if you kill one of us, you basically.
No, it'd be a tie. Joey!
Wait, what? How did I die?
Bitch! You guys are ass! Both y'all are fucking ass cheeks!
I shot you though! It ricocheted off him. Hey, I still hit him though. Thank you, man. I still hit him.
You did, you did.
He just got fucking lucky. Wait, so how are we supposed to win? Does the car even explode?
It does, yeah.
I literally had shot the engine, point blank range, and it worked, and it was still alive. Doesn't make any sense.
Finally.
No, I'm saying finally the car exploded.
I was in a bitch and switched to a different car every fucking other time. I was like, fuck this. It's already hard enough as it is.
Who switched to another car?
Nick went from a green car to a blue car. It's hard enough. It was just one person shooting at y'all.
Why are you telling me that? I didn't switch any cars.
And then right now, finally. I mean, finally. It only took two of y'all to do it. If it was Joey, he would have rage quit, bro. Trust me.
Nah.
Oh.
See what I mean?
Yeah, come on, man.
Wait, who's on top? Pause.
What?
Is it Nick?
No.
Shut up, now I know it's you, Nick. Fuck you.
It's okay. Done.
Oh, he's almost going up to me again.
It doesn't have your fucking name on it, Joey. Nah, bro, you're so fucking... I swear, dude. Oh, at least I can hit him.
Oh. Hey, what's up? No, I'm gonna stay up here.
Nick, don't you dare fall off, bro, I swear.
I'm up here.
It doesn't do shit to the car, bro. Look at this shit. Look at this shit.
Wait, you're up there now.
Look at this.
Wait, so how are you supposed to get him like that? This is just like the fucking... Ah, I'm out again. Okay. Hey, well, I made it up there. I swear, jump off.
I'm not gonna be able to
make it. Okay, good. Oh.
Wait, I was looking good. That was good, trust. Alright.
Dude, you're an asshole. I didn't even know that was an option to switch cars.
Yeah. Cause that's totally fair. You know what, here. Fuck this.
Ah.
Fuck this.
No. I'm just gonna go walk into your room right now.
Huh?
I'm gonna walk into your room right now.
What did I do, dude? I'm just chilling here. You're the one who... I didn't do nothing. I died every round. I am. Okay. Who's the asshole this time? Oh, I think it's me. It is me. Is it just me or is it you?
Me.
You're here too?
This part fair, should low-key leave it to you and your brother.
You see? That's what I'm talking about, bro. If it's just me by myself, y'all are just gonna go ham. Make it fair.
Oh, where are you going?
You know what? Oh, he give it. He give up.
Oh, he's gonna head start. Some air on that one.
Damn it. Nick, are you even doing shit?
No.
Why are you such a wuss?
Hold on. Oh, I have an idea, Joey.
Gotta concentrate and not kill myself. Damn it. Really close to just falling off this fucking cliff. This thingy.
Fuck.
You're such a bitch, Nick.
That's right.
That cut my toe.
Yeah, that's right.
Pussy. Shot him 3 times already.
Oh, fuck you.
Oh,
shit. Shot him 3 times. Get the fuck out of here. Shot y'all 6 times. And then you will switch vehicles.
Who switches vehicles?
Not to mention, it's fucking 2 of y'all against one. Oh, fuck me, bro. I get lucky a little bit. I know.
Yeah.
Oh. There you fall off.
That was really close. No! No!
What? I swear you fell off.
No, I did not. I was really close to them. Huh. There we go.
Yeah, but I didn't fucking catch
you. Yeah, I shot you 400 times. I keep almost falling off.
Anxiety right now from watching this.
Thank you. It's alright. I shot him, but it fucking ricocheted again. And then Nick playing favorites.
Oh, you mean he was making it fair? Dude, fuck this. Get the fuck out already. What the fuck?
That's why it hurt really bad, okay. Oh, am I bleeding?
You know, John, I'm glad you're gonna get your ass kicked by a whole bunch of fucking church people today.
That's fine.
Ugh, I have to work in the aircon, oh my god.
I'm not outside.
Or I'm That's what I'm I said.
Inside. I'm not inside all the time. The aircon's always broken because Miss Connie's too fucking cheap to fix.
Shit, like, there's no point to playing that 2v1, for real. It's like playing the parachute game. 2v1. All you gotta do is land on fucking 4 and a 2 and you win.
Hey, there's a gun ban, alright.
Next, survival.
Something. What are you putting, Nick?
Hmm?
What are you putting?
I don't know.
Put something.
I
online. Let me see. Jobs. Play job. It's community. I haven't seen community in a while.
Oh.
Oh, it's double money. No, I want to do a race?
No.
I will not. We will put no custom cars. Okay.
Kind of want to do survival. That's what we were trying to do, but you left.
Oh, zombie survival. What?
Yes, do that. Exactly.
Most probably we hail Twilight Starling. Exactly.
Hey, though.
What?
Hey, where are you, Matt? Calm down. Are we doing survival or what?
Yeah, this is literally survival.
There's no one out in here.
There, now I am. Mito, you're not going to wrestling after all, right?
I don't know yet.
Okay. I found one front row ticket, but it's one person.
I love you, but I don't love you that much.
No, bitch, it's the same price as the ticket. It's the same price as the ticket I was gonna get anyways.
When you get it, go.
So I'm asking you, cause I don't know if you were gonna go or not. Cause did you say you're going to San Antonio? Or are you just fucking
lying?
Yeah,
but I'm saying, like, I can go, but I have to ask for that evening off. I would still have to work during the day, and then we have to haul ass over there.
Wait, what do you mean?
What the fuck? We can't buy our own guns? Oh, we do have guns, okay.
Yeah.
Fuck it.
Zombos.
Wait, we do have our own guns.
Are we all posting up together? What?
Yeah.
The zombies ain't shit, bro.
Watch them be like the super zombies.
Oh, they're not zombies.
Hey, they're black! Oh! These ain't zombies.
These aren't zombies, dog.
Why are they punching me? Zombies don't punch.
Oh, they don't die! Oh, bro!
What are you talking about? They're dying.
Hey, what the? Oh, Joey. You gotta headshot him.
Oh,
hey, tell me something, bro!
Look at your map, boy!
I'm over here taking care of the left side.
Bro, the left side.
A train
shit.
Ran on us over here.
Hey, this black dude is a juggernaut. He's not dying.
No, he really isn't.
Calm down, Will Smith.
He's a broken up. Nice.
Hold on. Just let him come right here. Let him come right here.
Bag.
Oh. I'm a flying.
Oh, well,
that guy
got fucked. Do this for the family.
Oh my god!
clip that. I gotta clip that.
Same, bro. Hold on.